Yeah. I know what you're going right now, I'm not going to make any worse. But I want you to know, June 10th, Mayhem Mania, you're not going to be red, white, blue. You're going to be black, blue, and titleless. Curtis Dawn, you are correct. You're absolutely correct. There's no way for a title match to end. No way. You deserve your rematch.
Y'all go win.
Yes, sir.
CJ, 2 months ago, you won a right to have a title match against Texas Kendall Jones, the LFW United States title. You deserve to have that title match. And Texas Kendall Jones, being a champion within LFW, you deserve to take on any and all worthy opponents. In my eyes, both CJ Jenkins and Curtis Dawn are both those worthy opponents. So I'm going to sign a match to take place next month at Mania Mayhem on June the 10th between Curtis Dawn, CJ Jenkins, and LFW's United States champion, a triple threat match for the LFW United States title.
Come on!
So in the end, all three of you gentlemen are going to get what you each deserve.
My turn!
And the LFW fans are going to get the title match that they deserve to see. Good luck, gentlemen.